the coronavirus. Everybody is in an uproar about it. It's sweeping the nation. Everybody is in a panic. And yeah, people are losing their mind. They are going overly up and beyond. They're basically overreacting to all of this. But here's the thing that they are forgetting, or one key factor that they are all missing, and it's this. Everybody is panicking over this, but they forgot that Jesus is in control. All faith has been lost. They're worrying about, oh, I'm gonna get sick, I'm gonna be next, I can't do this, I can't do that no more, because I'm afraid I might get it. Know what I mean? Did all y'all forget that Jesus is in control? The Lord, our Lord and Savior, is in His hands. He won't let nothing happen to you as long as you got faith in Him and know that everything will be all right. So this coronavirus thing that's going on right now, it's just another mayhem or another fear that's just making us all scared. It's just something that they are putting in the world right now to have us fear of it. And it's got to stop, people. People, we got to just do. It's simple. Just wash your hands. Wash your hands. Look after yourself. Like, just take care of yourself. It's simple. This coronavirus is, to me, it's like another common flu. But we all panicking over it because we're seeing things shut down everywhere. Just be smart and just wash your hands and just stay safe. Sounds like another cover up for something that's going on behind the scenes in America and the world for that matter. But hey, I'm going to leave you with this. Wash your hands, stay safe, be clean, pray to God about it, and everything will be all right.